last time we ever met.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Brad Arnold!